Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. The Deen Sisters presents To Know Him is to Love Him. Al-Hayy al-Qayyum, the ever living, the self subsisting. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Allahu la ilaha illa huwa al-Hayy al-Qayyum. Allah, there is no God worthy of worship except Him, the ever-living, all-sustaining. Allah, none has the right to be worshipped but He, the ever-living, the one who sustains and protects all that exists. Linguistically, Hayy means to live, to become apparent or distinct, to revive, vitalize, and call into being, and to be sound or whole. While Qayyum means to be ongoing, to exist, to be built on, to undertake, to carry out, to manage, to make aright and straighten out. Allah, Al-Hayy, is the one who is everlasting and undying, the one from whom all life arises. Al-Hayy is the one who was, is, and will always be alive. Al-Hayy is the one who has a continuous life with no beginning or end. His life and all his attributes are perfect. His life is self-sustaining and has no external source. Whereas our lives have been granted to us by the Creator, Al-Hayy is the one who calls all life into being, and He is the source to which life will return. Al-Hayy himself says, وَعَنَتِ الْوُجُوهُ لِلْحَيِّ الْقَيُّومِ وَقَدْ خَابَ مَنْ حَمَلَ ظُلْمًا. And all faces will be humbled before the ever-living, the sustainer of existence, and he will have failed who carries injustice.
هُوَ الْحَيُّ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا هُوَ فَادْعُوهُ مُخْلِصِينَ لَهُ الدِّينَ الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ.
He is the ever-living. There is no deity except Him. So call upon Him, being sincere to Him in religion. Al-Hayy is most often combined with the name Al-Qayyum, the Sustainer. This is a beautiful combination of the perfection of Allah's attributes and His actions.
Al-Qayyum's nature is to exist,
completely free from dependence on anything or anyone. Al-Qayyum is the one through whom all things arise. He is ever-living and self-sustaining. Everything else in existence depends on Al-Qayyum. Al-Hayy means the one who possesses the perfect living, and so all his attributes are perfect. His hearing, his sight, his beauty, etc. Man's life is imperfect from all sides. Our hearing, sight, speech, and actions are all imperfect. All the attributes of Allah are perfect, because any deficiency in attributes would come from weakness of life, and His life is perfect. Our Rabb, the ever-living, the self-subsisting, the beauty and elegance of these names, just like many others, cannot be captured in words, let alone English language. We should totally and absolutely rely solely on Al-Hayy for everything and anything. Allah says,
وَتَوَكَّلْ عَلَى الْحَيِّ الَّذِي لَا يَمُوتُ وَسَبِّحْ بِحَمْدِهِ وَكَفَى بِهِ بِذُنُوبِ عِبَادِهِ خَبِيرًا.
And rely upon the ever-living who does not die. Let's turn to him for daily guidance. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam once mentioned to Fatima radiallahu anha to recite the following supplication morning and evening. يا حي يا قيوم برحمتك أستغيث أصلح لي شأني كله ولا تكلني إلى نفسي طرفة عين. O ever-living one, O self-existing one, I seek assistance through the means of your mercy. Correct for me all my affairs and do not entrust me to my nafs for the moment of a blink of an eye. If Al-Hayy would leave us to ourselves for a split second, we would perish. May Allah make Jannatul Firdaus our final abode. آمين يا حي يا قيوم.